There are something like 3 million bone grafting procedures performed worldwide every year, because really the only way to get human bone is to cut it out of a human. What we propose is actually a different paradigm, which is if you need a piece of human bone, you can use your own cells to grow your own bone, eliminating all this need for second surgeries and things like that, and hopefully the bones will actually perform better because the bones will be grown to the exact shape that they need to be. I'm Nina. I am a biomedical engineer who's now co-founding a company called EpiBone, where we grow living bones out of stem cells that can someday help people who need new bones.
Our body has stem cells. In any event of injury, these stem cells come out and heal the body, especially bone. Bone heals itself over time. If you break your bone, the bone heals very well. But if the injury is too severe, the bone can't heal itself. And that's where doctors has to use some other methods to enhance regeneration.
If you're missing some facial bones or something like this, they'll take the cranium and kind of split it in its two layers and use one of those layers to reconstruct the bones that need to be reconstructed and use the other half as a cranium. First of all, that's a crazy procedure to ask parents to sign off on for their kids. On the other hand, if the kid's cranium isn't thick enough, it's a no-go. There are people that live like this, and we can help people like that. We have studies that we need to do in animals, and we'd like to explore the idea of doing 2 to 3 compassionate implantations in people in the next 2 to 3 years, and then go into humans with a bona fide clinical trial. One thing that I found kind of paradoxical in how my role has transitioned from being really with the pipette in the lab and now more towards, you know, starting this company, is how much of the work is about connection as opposed to production. It's about sitting one-on-one with a person, sharing stories. And so I think for us, all of these stories are about us finding our community. We're all in it together, and we have to share what we know, because nothing exists in a vacuum.